biggest thing within a drift is having the power to oversteer the back wheels, so to kind of break the back wheels loose around a bigger circle than the front ones, and then counter steering against that oversteer.
Okay.
Just fancy talk for catching the drift when you're going sideways. So.
Cool. Let's see this in action.
Bit of a burnout. Now we're up.
Okay, so then
approach.
Yeah.
Give it gas and counter steer. Oh yes!
Yes!
So good. Donut's relatively simple actually. Basically, you just want to find an open place where you don't want to hit too many things. Kind of have a little bit of a turn in, and then just give it gas. So it's very straightforward to do a burnout or a donut.
So now we got the skills down, let's have some fun. Check them out and let me know what you think.